So let's go ahead and get started and talk about the first behavior that we have to master to make our teams great. And that behavior is trust. Now that sounds obvious, doesn't it? You're thinking, no duh, is this really anything new? Well, the thing about trust that's important is most of us think about trust as what I call predictive trust, that we have to be able to predict one another's behaviors. Well, any group of people, any two people that have known each other for a long period of time will have predictive trust with one another. They'll be able to predict one another's behaviors. If I say something, you know that this is what I'm probably gonna do. Or if you tell me that you're gonna do something, I know what's actually going to happen. I can predict your behavior. That's not really trust when it comes to a team. The kind of trust that I'm talking about on a team is what I call vulnerability-based trust. Vulnerability-based trust is the kind of trust that comes about when human beings on a team can and will say things to one another like, I don't know the answer, I need help, I think I made a mistake, or even, I'm sorry, I think I did something that was wrong. When they can be completely vulnerable about who they are, mistakes and warts and all, it creates a dynamic on a team that is just invaluable.